But it is critically important that we do achieve something, because our kids and our communities are counting on us.
There is growing concern tonight that Florida lawmakers may not have enough time to come up with a plan to keep schools safe.
House lawmakers delayed a vote on safe schools. NBC Tuesday Live tells us a growing number of legislators are against arming teachers.
Yeah, that's right, Kelly. Everyone agrees that schools need to be safer. It's how to do it, though, is creating the controversy, and many lawmakers are split on that issue. Well, today, the governor made clear he's against arming teachers. In fact, he's calling on lawmakers to get something on his desk by next Friday.
There's no question we need law enforcement presence in all of our schools.
Using a backdrop of law enforcement officers, Governor Rick Scott making it clear he's against giving teachers guns.
I want to arm law enforcement. I do not want to arm teachers.
Differing with President Trump and lawmakers like State Representative Heather Fitzenhagen, who supports the Marshall Plan, which allows armed school teachers.
You are currently teaching or coaching in the school. You may, if your school wants you to be and you fit the criteria, be a marshal. No school has to have a marshal.
It's very clear from the teachers I have spoken with and that have contacted me that they do not want that role and responsibility.
Educators also on hand in Naples today to support the governor's $500 million plan, which calls for more mental health funding.
50% of mental health illnesses are by age 14. 75% by age 24. So when you see these incidences, they all triggered from something where there was a concern and a problem.
The bigger problem now is agreeing on a bill. I asked the governor if he would consider vetoing any item in the bill that calls for giving teachers guns.
I'll go through every line item in the budget, but I'm going to follow through on the things I believe in.
So what's next? Well, House leaders delayed a vote on a bill, and they want to see what the Senate will put forward. The Senate will debate its bill in a rare Saturday meeting, and a pro-gun rally is slated for Sunday in Tallahassee. Both sides have until next Friday to get a plan together. Live in the newsroom, Dave Elias, NBC2.